Welcome back to another episode of Dashcam Moments. Stay safe and enjoy.
Recommendations they came up with are that the moderators should be more empowered to interrupt, stop candidates from deflecting, or refusing to answer questions. They also call for more expertise. They like the idea and call for it as well of the ability to mute mics when candidates aren't talking, which is going to be in place for these debates and by the candidate systems. Dan, I mean,
pretty in shape. Thank you very much. I think you're sexy too. But the blood pressure is a little high, so my doctor's got me a strict regimen to lower my stress level. 8 hours of sleep, stay hydrated, and do not be president of the United States. So important.